The Winnipeg Jets are here in Vancouver, British Columbia for the first of back-to-back road games, starting with the Vancouver Canucks. Tonight marks the first and only meeting between these two teams, but one that a few of the Jets players have had circled on their calendars for some time.
Yeah, it's always fun playing teams that you have a nice little rivalry with. I'm sure we still have some dislikes over there, and there's all sorts of connections here with Glasser and Welly coming back, and me and Buff having the rivalries there, and all the connections with the affiliate in Manitoba last year. So all sorts of different storylines, and it's a game we'd like to have.
It's been a lot of fun. I miss the city. I enjoyed walking around yesterday in the sunshine without the rain. It's a great town. Glad to be back. It's been tremendous, especially coming off the high we had last year in the Stanley Cup Final. It was like I didn't miss a beat, heading right into Winnipeg and ferocious hockey market. It's been awesome. It's been like a playoff game every year, every game. I mean, fans are really knowledgeable. They hold you accountable when you're not playing well, but they love you when you're playing well. So it's been a great year. It's been a great career move for me too.
Yeah, exactly. I think Vancouver fans are probably just excited to be here as we are, and I think playing the Jets again, it's probably something that a lot of fans are going to come and watch, and I think we're excited as a group to be able to play the Canucks. We only play them once a year, and they're a team that went to the Cup Finals last year, so it's a big game for us, and our situation, it's a really big game.
Vancouver's a good team. I mean, they've faced some teams that are battling for their playoff lives, so they're doing it again tonight. I mean, they're a team that, they've lost their last couple home games, but we all know that it's a very good team, and we're treating it as a tough game, which is going to be a tough game and a tough opponent. They can play with a lot of skill, and they can hurt you in a lot of ways, so we certainly respect what they do.
The Canucks have lost their last two home games, but they are still one of the best teams in the league. They're sitting in second place in the Western Conference with 90 points, just one behind the St. Louis Blues. But as for the Winnipeg Jets, they are fighting for a playoff position. They're sitting in eighth spot right now with 72 points.
Yes, as you probably know, we haven't won in our last couple of games. We're trying to get our game to where it needs to be to win in such a competitive league. All the teams are battling real hard, and I've been able to watch quite a few of Winnipeg's game lately, and hard-working team that's getting some real good goaltending. They compete for every inch on the ice, and they make you earn every inch of the way, so it's going to be a real tough game for us tonight.
It's tough. I mean, we've seen it the last five, six games, a lot of teams who are working hard for playoff spots, but, we should be able to match that, no problem. I mean, we're a team that knows how to play our A game and to ratchet up the intensity when we have to, and, I think these are the types of games we're going to be playing from here on out in the playoffs, so we better get comfortable playing these kinds of teams, desperate teams.
Zach Bogosian did not make the trip with the Jets, so he won't be in the lineup tonight or tomorrow night. As for goaltending, Andre Pavelec will get the call for the Jets, and former Manitoba Moose Corey Schneider for the Vancouver Canucks. Catch the game tonight at 9 o'clock on TSN Jets or TSN Radio 1290. I'm Christy Hennessy, Jets TV.